Yes, my dear students, this political science and civics part, just I will deal today this the state government, the state government chapter 3. So, what is the government? In simple, just we can say, everywhere there is the requirement of this administration, either school, either our family, either state or the central government or the country. So each and every step it requires the government. So government works. So this when will take care of this administration at this state level, we have gone, or later on just you will go through that. It is the requirement of the central government also to be ruled. So that is throughout the country, whole country we are ruling, that is the union government. And so today we are going through this, the government state. State means this is, there are 28 states, 129 states right now. So this 29 states, each and every state, the separate system of this ruling is there. So we will stay today, so we will study today regarding the state government. So this government is the supporting hand of the central government, because we know the central government, which is not able to control the entire country, which is not able to control the entire country sitting there in Delhi or at Delhi. Okay, so there are division, it has been the division of these states. And when we are just very much interested or seek the better administration, then it should be the part wise. It should be the part wise. Show it has been in this fashion we are watching the administration of this state government. If just we will see at this local level, because when just we are talking about this, the state government, this is the small area. But if just we talk about the central government, it is very large. Then it is always better that if the area will be smaller, this administration will be always better and smooth. So we are going through the state government today. The governments work at how many levels? Government works at three levels. Government works at three level. First is the central government, second is the state government, and third is the local self-government. All are important. Why this then center? We all the states will run, but someone should be there when just there will be the matter of other parts of the world. If just you are supposed to contact, then who will go there? All the states will say, I will know, I will not go, or I will go. This state should go, this state should not go. So no need to just anxious for that. Where, who will go there? The state government will, central government will go there. So we are responsible when any issue is at the local self, in a state level, then we are talking about the government at this state level. Central level, just I explained this one to you, that there are three levels of this government. First is the central government, which is there in Delhi. There is the prime minister, there is the defense minister, railway minister, this education ministers, finance minister, many more. So we are going today through the state, and state you are certainly living in each and every state, or maybe sometimes the union territory, union state also. So when just you are living Bihar, Bengal, Assam, this Andhra Pradesh, so this is called the state. So the administration at this state level is also essential, also it is required. So now just we will go through this the state level administration. So here at this level, state level administration, there is the organizational head. Who is there? CM. Organizational head is the CM, and along with the CM there is one more also, this governor. CM and governor. CM is the representative of the people. We voters are electing him or her. We are casting the vote for the, when just it is the matter of the state, we are casting vote for the MLA, MLA, member of legislative assembly. We are casting a vote for the MLA, member of legislative assembly. So through this, he or she becomes the CM, chief minister. But one more point is there, where there is the, I have written somewhere, camera one, unicameral or bicameral. Here is the unicameral or bicameral. There is same, the unicameral or bicameral, why this is? When there will be two houses there in any state, so we can say this house has two cameral, in two houses, this state has two camera, yani two houses, two, this is the one MLA and second is the MLC, member of legislative assembly. Likewise there in the center, this Lok Sabha and RS, Rajya Sabha, there are two also there in center. Same way here in this state also, there will be the MLA, member of legislative assembly, Vidhan Sabha, member of legislative assembly, Vidhan Sabha, and MLC, member of legislative council, that is the Vidhan Parishad, that is the Vidhan Parishad. So there are two houses here, one is the Vidhan Sabha, okay, Vidhan Sabha, and second is the Vidhan Parishad. So these will be here and center also, but right now just I'm not going to explain about the center, you will just go through this later on. So this is the state, you could understand MLA. If you are from any state, particular state, if you are from, there will be, there is or are MLA, member of legislative assembly. So we are casting the vote for him, member of legislative assembly. MLC, we are not, voters are not casting, again the election is through the separate system, just like the Rajya Sabha members. Same way this MLC are being elected in the state level. So this is state level means MLA and this MLC. So two houses are there. Then next we are coming to this local level, which is very important. This local level, Panchayati Raj, local level, just you know, we know, when just we are living here in this country, we know the 70% people of our country are living there in the villages. 70% of the people of area are living there in the villages. If they will not be administered positively, properly, then what will happen? It means just we are administering only for the, taking care only for the 30% of people. So the 70% people are living there in the, where? Villages. 70% people are living there in the villages. If we will not take care of these people, if we are not taking care administration of this local self-government, then we can understand that 70% people are suffering from this administration. There is no administration. So this is very important. And what is, how just we are ruling there? How just we are ruling this local people? there is the panchayati raj system. You know this gram panchayat, there is the panchayati raj system. So I am telling you, when just the elections are taking place here in this country, all the times there is some type of this elections here in the country. Throughout the country there is this election commissions are always busy. Sometimes the election of this state, sometimes the election of center, sometimes the election of this corporation. And when the gram panchayat will be there, the state will take care for that. So this type of things are always there in the country. All the times there is or are elections taking place of some organizations. Clear? So this state legislatures, Vidhan Sabha and Vidhan Parishad, you can understand. And now unicameral, bicameral. See this, there are 7-8 this states there where there are two houses, Vidhan Sabha and Vidhan Parishad. But many are there where maximum there is only one house, Vidhan Sabha. But 8 states are there where there is the Vidhan Sabha and Vidhan Parishad. So these two are these houses are taking care for the state administration. So this is, now we are coming to the organs. Organs, this is organ means what? We are living in our family. We are living in our family. There is or are also the organs. You are aware about. You are there. Your guardian is or also there. Someone is others. Then you and guardian are also there, is also there. So there are many more. So in the same way, these organs of this legislative, executive and judiciary of this what? Kiska? Government ka? State government ka? Pehla hai legislative, dusra hai executive, tisra hai judiciary. So what are these things? What is the function of this legislative? What they are doing? Legislative means legislation, rules, law, kanoon. So these, when we are talking about this, they are likewise there in the center. They are making the rules for the whole country. Center is making the rules and law for the whole country, entire country. But when just we are talking about the this rules made by this state, this will be made only by these people for that particular state. These legislatures are making the laws, making the rules, doing this administration only for that particular state. Okay. Now, these executives, so they are making the rules, they are making the laws. Now, someone is there who to execute this one. You are aware about JPSC, Jharkhand Public Service Commission, BPSC, Bihar Public Service Commission, WBC, West Bengal Public Service Commission, Rajasthan Public Service Commission. Likewise, each and every, all the states have this service commission. Through that service commission, what they are doing? They are just employing, they are recruiting the officers who those are taking care for the development of the particular state. So legislation means the organ, first organ is to make the law. Second is to execute it. To execute it. You made the law and made the law and it is kept there in the register. Then what is the benefit? You have made the law. Then there should be someone who those are. These executives are those who are implementing these laws. So this is called the executive. Now this judiciary, many more you might have seen. No, I am not going to listen to you. I will not go through that. This is not. When you are living there in the state, when you are living there in the center, when you are living here in this country, we are supposed to follow the system of the country, rules of the country. Otherwise, What will happen? These executives have implemented this one. Implemented, this executive means they have implemented this one. Legislature have made the law. Executives are those who have implemented this laws. And now last, what is the judiciary? If it has been implemented and you are not going to follow it, not going to obey it, then who are there to look after? Judiciary. ये जुडिशरी में कौन आते हैं? हु दोज आर कमिंग? लॉ. जिसको हम लोग क्या बोल सकते हैं? कोर्ट. कोर्ट बोल सकते हैं ना. सो दिस इज लॉ, कानून. कोर्ट इज देयर. इफ समवन इज नॉट फॉलोइंग द सिस्टम, समवन नॉट रनिंग ऑन द वे, देन हु विल? यू आर जस्ट रनिंग देयर ऑन द रोड. वी आर रनिंग देयर ऑन द रोड. We are supposed to drive just a left side on the road. Here is the system, this. But sometimes you will see someone is there on the moving on the road and they are not following this one. Then what will happen? Accident will take place and you will hurt someone. You may be hurt yourself also. Then who is there to look after? There is the traffic police. Who is there? There is the traffic police who is looking or catching us hold. If we are breaking the road rules, then there is the traffic police. Who those are? We are here in this school. If just we are breaking the rules and laws and system of the school, system of the class, system of this administration we are breaking, then who is looking after us? Our head is there, our principal Maharaj is there, our secretary Maharaj is there. They are responsible to take care, show that discipline should not break. If just we are doing, we are being caught hold. So this traffic police is like that. So it might have been clear to you, legislation, executives and the judiciary. Legislations, they have made the rule. Executive, they have implemented it, lagu kar diya. And judiciary, if just we are not following it, then judiciary is there. And judiciary is a very big part of the country. Court, chief justice, I mean the Supreme Court, many high courts, lower courts, many there. So these are three organs are very important for us. Now these qualifications for this list, this and this are all this 25 years the qualifications for this MLA, this 25. But if just we are calling this one MLC, then it will be 30 years. If it is for the MLA, 25 years, and MLC, this is 30 years. So these are, this should be. Otherwise, if it is not, we are not matching with this one, we cannot contest the election. Okay, now just I am coming here to the functions of the late lectures. Make law is speaking, speaker, deputy speaker, these are their process of making law. Now you come to know this one. How these laws are being made there in the house? Who those are making these laws? We are there. We means who those are, the members of this. When just we are being going or we are going, we have gone there to the house. So we all are responsible to make the law. And law, these laws are for whom? These laws for the development of the people, development of the country. We all are responsible for that. So the functions of the state legislature is very important. What the legislatures are doing, they are making the law. I have explained this one in the earlier also. Make law, speaker, deputy, how they are, what is the system there, how the law is being made. There is one, just say you might have been watching there in your class, there is a class monitor. There is a class monitor, all the times he is trying to just maintain the discipline there in the house. Same type of this, one speaker is there, this is, one speaker there in the house. Okay, this speaker is, if we want to make some issue, if we want to make the law should be made for this particular issue for the, on this issue, you cannot say just you will have to first the permission of this speaker. You are supposed to keep this one, give this one in writing. Sometimes verbally first you will have to talk, then you will have to give this one writing to the speaker. Yes, sir, madam, just we want to raise one point, just I am in favor of such rule, it should be, if just you will give the permission, then I will tell. So, speaker is for that, just like the class monitor in your class, deputy speaker is also there. If he is not there, then this deputy speaker will do that one. Now, the what is the process? This is, we should come to know clearly, what is the process of making the law? Law, to make law is not so easy. You will have to raise this one issue with the permission of the speaker in the house. Then there will be the discussion there in the house. There will be the debate. There will be the debate. There will be the discussion there on that issue. Whether this is right or not, it should be there or not. Some people will just go against you. No, this is not, this will not be fruitful for the country. But in some part of the country, it may be better. So debate will be there. In that debate, this speaker is there who will take, this speaker is there who will take the, this, how many people just are in favor or not. If the majority will be there, then just the speaker will give the permission to you, and through this debate, and you will be allowed to make this issue there in the house. And if it is being passed by 2/3 majority, now it should be kept in mind always, if it is being passed in the house by 2/3 majority, then this will go for the signature of this particular for that house, this Vidhan Sabha. And when the Vidhan Sabha has passed, if the second house is there, then it will go to the Vidhan Parishad also. If the Vidhan Parishad is passing it out, putting the signature, then it will be back to your house, and then it will finally go to the governor for the sign. If the governor is putting the signature, then it will be the law. Now the CM and governor, who those are the administrator there, chief minister, how we are electing this chief minister? So separate part is there for chief minister. Simple, just I'm touching this one out only. How this CM means the MLAs are there. So number of MLAs are there, maximum here in our country in Uttar Pradesh 405. But when just MLAs will be there, there are MLAs, then from these MLAs, there is one, just all the MLAs are electing one leader, and that leader becomes the CM. That leader becomes the CM. When just election will take place, voting will be there, you have gone to the house, and when just you will go to the house, now it is your responsibility to make one CM. Then how it is? You will make, you will choose one leader, and that leader will be the CM. And now that leader will choose the another people who will be the suitable person, suitable MLAs, who will be the other ministers also, education minister, home minister, likewise, sports minister. So these are the things. And this union territory and this governor, union territory 7 are there. So this union territory are there also. So this is being controlled by this governor, this there. So this chapter is being right now finished, friends.